What a beautiful place, wonderful public. We're so grateful to be here to play for Argentinians in Buenos Aires. Especially for me, it's a very special event. I'm already here for the first time, and our mentor, our master, Alberto Lisi, who created, co-founder of the Menuhin Academy, he was from here, and the first time he brought me here for the concert in Teatro de Colonia. And since then, I traveled with him for a few years to Argentina, and every time, fantastic rememberings of incredible public and the beautiful concerts, and we will always send them. And now with a new group, after 15 years, come back, and again, wonderful, beautiful new hall, which was not yet 15 years ago, and incredible acoustic, and what an atmosphere in the public, full hall, everything what we could dream, all the musicians. Today we started with Mendelssohn Capriccio. It's the one movement of the quartet, which actually Alberto Lisi arranged for the orchestra. Next we did Atterberg, that's the piece I dedicated to Maestro Lisi. And this piece actually probably not so much played here, and it's not so well known. It's a really beautiful, a bit sad piece, but it was really in the moment to express also our sadness for something. Thank you. the program was chosen with really care, because we thought, what could we bring here that maybe it's something interesting for your public? And for example, a few days ago we played Rosario, we played Tchaikovsky, a serenade. Now we did a big piece of Bartok, which is a little bit later period, and we did Swiss piece, which was written only 10 years ago. And that's, and of course we come back to the to Paganini, to the 18th century, and that was the thing to have to touch a little bit all the periods, of course, a little bit more emphasized on the Romantic style, which were, let's say, more familiar to the style.
Senoras y señores, Professor Oleg Kasky gustaría dedicar la próxima pieza, la suite de Arteberg, por su profesor, el cofundador, co-creador de la Academia Menuhin, maestro Alberto Dizzi.
Thank you.
Our academy, it's a very special place, probably the unique place in the world. We have, if you saw, 16, 17 musicians all over the world, probably 12 nationalities. The most talented young, already more, let's say, musicians are coming just to perfection in them studies for 2-3 years and to have lessons with our director, Maxim Vengerov, with myself for the violin. We have a teacher for viola. As you saw, we have only chamber music group. It means violins, viola, and cello and contrabass. And we have each section a teacher, and that's how it's we're working in the academy.
Thank you.
in the end, we did a Bart of Divertimento, which is actually, let's say, it was our first time for the piece. We played a little bit, but not in the big concert. And that was a big challenge for us, which is, it's a, let's say, one of the challenging pieces for the chamber orchestra. And everyone has to have really facility with rhythm, with technical, and all the stylish, this Hungarian music, which is was written, is fantastically written, but without, actually, we did without conductor. And this piece, it's terribly hard to do it without, but we did it. And actually, I was very happy for the first time, and we're going to play it again in different countries. Thank you.